Everybody, Scorpion. So as I'm sure y'all have seen, some logos just do not go that well with the laser. The laser does take an account for the darkness and the color and that kind of thing, but it only has black and white capabilities. I say black and white. Probably more like black and whatever color the silver or gold or copper round is. But it does do different shades of gray and that kind of thing. So with that said, I'm working with a guy and testing some pieces, one of which is new, the other is kind of old, but we're going through some different scenarios or different ways of setting up people's logos so it comes out a little better with the laser. Some of the stuff comes out fine as it is, and some of it needs to be altered in order for it to show up like it should. So y'all stick around, watch me play around a little bit, and let's see what we come up with. All right, so with that said, you have to have other metals around to be able to practice on. Hopefully that's not costing you money when you mess them up. So luckily, I do pour metal. So I've got a nice block of copper here that I can practice on. And gives me some idea how stuff's going to turn out on copper. Of course, there's a lot of different laser settings I can try and play with as well. And each metal is different and requires different settings. So this whole thing is a learning process, and it's been going on close to a year now, I think, something like that. And I'm still learning, still processing, and still trying new things. So let's get you the laser. Looks like it's set up and ready for us. So let's get in here and see what happens if we run it this way. So it does pop a little bit better. Let's slow her down a little bit and increase the power. See if we clean it up a little bit. And then go back and just blacken it. So, I mean, honestly, I think that pops better than what I had before. I do have something a little bit different I can try though. So that's that one. Let's erase that one out of the system. Pull up. This logo. I don't know, it might be the same I was already using. Let's run it and see what happens here. It's on there anyway. Me, that looks better. difficult. All right, let's see here. Let's open up. Let's go with 20. Let's take this one and go with 20. Spin this around. Let's see what we get this way. That one is just a lot smoother. Let's get y'all a little closer. See, option one, option two. Option one is kind of rough looking, and option two is just smoother. Just all the way around. Looks like everything comes out pretty good. And this is option two here as well. Alright, so I got something else I can try. Let's play a little bit more here. Let's see if we can't clean them up. Let's invert them and try them. Yeah, of course, we'd have to take the box out. When you invert it, the box shows up. So inverting them doesn't seem to really be doing it. Both of them are still not what I like. I really like this one. I just need the words to show up better. So I have to reach back out to them. Alright, so I'm going to try this over top of the other one. And see kind of what happens here. This is something that I'm working on for somebody. They have not requested this. I'm actually trying to help sponsor a younger guy in a rodeo. And I want to make him some coins and stickers and stuff like that. To try to help him out some. May not look good, but it should give me some idea of what it's going to look like, hopefully. So let's see. So I'm gonna have to clean this up to get a better look at that. So y'all stick around. I'll bring you back for a couple adjustments. All right, so we're gonna try this again on something that's clean. Yeah, I just don't like it. Let's see what I can do. Let's see what this does. Thank you. All right, so the artist made some adjustments for me. Let's see what we got. I think those turned out pretty good. So hang on and we'll try the other one. Sorry, I forgot to start y'all back. Thing to try here. It's because I want to see how this is going to turn out. I think we are in business. So first two logos we were doing are the bottom or the top ones now, and we're trying to get the names to pop out. They were blending in with different portions of the logo, and then the same thing with this. The logo just wasn't coming out that great. He made some changes. Scorpion looks a little bit better than it did. His name actually shows up now, and this is just his name at the top. So Hopefully y'all can see that. So appreciate y'all hanging out with me. I know a lot of times y'all think, you know, you send something, we drop it in the computer, we press a button and it produces, and that's not that's not how it goes. Sometimes I spend money working with somebody else to fix your stuff and don't tell you. Sometimes I let you know ahead of time that it's going to take some money to fix your logo so it looks good. And sometimes I can use your logo, but there's still multiple settings I have to use and go through to get this stuff to turn out right. So most of the videos that I show y'all are just quick, fast, in a hurry, making a coin or whatever. But there's some work that's done before that, you know. I have to change settings. I have to grind my metal bar that I poured clean and tested on this and try it multiple times to get things right. So hope y'all enjoyed seeing some of what needs to be done and what we go through. And we'll see you next time.